things to do when you're boarding Gorilla Tag. Number 1. Act like you're new at the game and just naturally stupid. It's kind of fun. And guess what? Number 2. Go under the picnic table and act like you're talking to someone. If you're like me, in heaven, friends, and you're actually talking. Number 3. Practice going up the two parallel walls really quickly. Be similar to the one where you have parallel walls, pinch climb, and see how fast you can do it. Number 5, practice really simple routes that you won't even use in Gorilla Tag. And it's like that one. Number 6, practice your duking around the coast. And look at it. Sorry the video was short. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Check out my Discord. See ya!